As indigenous peoples, we take a stand to defend our peoples, to protect our rights, to stand in defense of Mother Earth. And it's our women, our men, and our future generations will hold tight to the fire of resistance for the next 7 generations.
This is the true reckoning, the human awakening. Together, brothers and sisters, I don't know more.